What is the solution for people who are already married? Swamiji suggested them to take sannyas in the old age. Should we wait till old age happens?
What's the solution for the people who are already married? Swamiji suggested them to take sannyas in the old age. Should we wait till the old age happens? It's a very controversial question. But I'm going to answer straight away. Why should I be afraid? Why should I be bothered? If somebody's inauthenticity is going to give them little pain. I am very clear. When I say wait till the old age, that word means to people who don't have a guts or courage for themselves to complete with the life, or they are afraid. So many are completing and going, I am left out, I am all alone. The fellows who are caught in the jealousy that others are completing and going, or the fear, all of them are going, I am left out, or the anger, they are all taking, I am not able to. See, what to do? Society is filled with these dirty fellows. Neither they will become authentic, nor they will relax if somebody else takes authentic decisions. They want to be in the dirt, and they want everyone to give them company for them to be in the dirt. So Kailashananda, I am making it very clear, when I say wait till the old age happens, you should look around who are all around you and why I am telling that word. No, if you can't, perfectly all right, I have no problem. But you feel hurt. What is this? Why should so many people take sannyas? So when these kind of fools are there, not to hurt them, I say it's okay. You wait till the old age happens. That's a beautiful story in Ramakrishna's life. He goes to see a great guy called Devendranath Tagore, who is father of Ravindranath Tagore. And Devendranath Tagore had 14 children. And Devendranath Tagore was telling Sri Ramakrishna, now he is meditating on the God continuously and he is planning to take sannyas. Ramakrishna makes just one punchline. In the village, they will use the neem stick for brushing morning every day. When the neem stick becomes really old, they can't brush anymore, they throw it away. Same way only your sannyasis. You understand if you can understand. And if you are not having a smile in your face, I know you did not catch it. If you catch it, catch it. This is what is Ramakrishna's opinion about the sannyas in the old age. And I second it. With all my due respect, I second it. So it is an individual's decision. Please understand. The individual's decision. And even my answer is going to be based on the people who are sitting in front of me. It is never going to be the same answer forever. So now it is up to you. If you are authentic, even if I say no, take sannyas, when you are become old, I will not break the family, I will not give sannyas till you become old. If you are authentic, even if I don't give, you will run away and have sannyas from somebody else somewhere. If you are inauthentic, even if I say now, no, It's okay when you are complete, take the sannyas, you are not going to move. So understand, it is how you feel. What is the need of your life? And one thing I'll tell you, life should be alive, flowing, taking next steps. If you are feeling your married life has become stagnant, you are stuck, nothing is moving, all the excitement and joy is over, I won't tell you to continue to be in that same life. And as I said, this question has to be answered by yourself from my various answers. I have given you many answers for this question. Now you have to choose which answer you are going to live. I tell you, understand. See, yesterday you all learnt about the space of positivity and possibility. The Nityanandoham, space of leadership. Only when you see miracles happening because of the space you create in the outer world, you will have trust or faith on four tattvas. Listen. Only when you see miracles happening, when you create a space and it happens outside, only then you will have trust on four tattvas and start enriching others. This space can come to a sannyasi immediately, because he has faced his inauthenticities. He has completed with everything. So, if you think these words are going to be your life, then don't worry. Start planning for completion.